This is a code sample for a recursive function implemented using pattern matching. Here, the parameter n is compared with each one of the possible values. When a match exists, the right part is returned. Trying to calculate fib of 4 means calculating the value of fib of 3 plus fib of 2. Fib of 2 returns 1. Fib of 3 returns 1 as well. Therefore, the return value is 2.